I suspect the only people looking forward to the future are the police. It must be fun being a policeman in a police state. As an aside, I should mention that the police seem to be enjoying themselves everywhere. In the United States, a woman was wrestled to the ground by police officers for not wearing her mask properly, and a woman was arrested for taking her children to a park so that they could play and get a little fresh air. All over America.
Find your master, I'm kicking his ass!
Just don't quit. Now die!